Samantha, writing vows are hard. Not because I didn't know what to say or how to say it, but hard because I see these vows not just as promises, but as privileges. And it's difficult to sum up how privileged I feel to be standing up here today with you.
Mike, my love, I really do love you. And it wasn't a singular moment that I can say I knew for sure, but rather a collection of the many things and moments you did that showed me how perfect you were for me. Thank you for trusting me with your heart and choosing me to build a life with. Thank you for loving me today and every day.
We are not here to witness the beginning of Mike and Sam's relationship, but instead, we gather here today to acknowledge the commitment and celebrate the authenticity of the love they already share. We just want to make it official. This union just feels right, and I know that I know that I know this. Do you promise to choose respect, kindness, and compassion, to listen deeply, speak truthfully, and to choose each other for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and cherish each other as long as you both shall live?
I do.
I do.
This type of love wasn't something I ever thought I was worthy of, and being able to return it to you has been one of the biggest privileges of my life. You make me laugh more than I ever thought I could.
But that's good, because I think the goal of any relationship, any lasting relationship, is to laugh forever with someone that you take seriously. We obviously smile and laugh all the time, but I need you to know that I take you very, very seriously. I take us very seriously. So serious, in fact, that this privilege of marrying you is the biggest honor ever bestowed upon me. One that summons my utmost integrity and tugs at every heartstring I have.
I'd choose you, Mike, in 100 lifetimes, in 100 worlds, in 100 versions of reality. I'd find you, and I'd choose you. Because you don't marry someone you can live with. You marry the person that you cannot live without.
Today I vow, and will damn sure be smiling when I do it, to not only give you my hand, but my heart. And of course, my smile. I choose this path because home is wherever I'm with you, and I'm all in. Like I said when I proposed, I really do love you. It's an honor to love you, a privilege to be loved by you. I love you 3,000. I'll eat you up. I love you so, I promise.
Power vested in me, it is my honor and privilege to declare you, Mike and Sam, husband and wife. Mike, you may kiss the bride. It is with great pleasure and pride that I introduce to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Maloney.
When we looked outside, couldn't even see. now I am proud to announce for the second time, Mr. and Mrs. Maloney. If the sun don't shine for
me today. Love is patient. We are not. April Fools. We got married 2 weeks ago.
Yeah! Woo!
Start again. I'm always a nice day for a white wedding.